Oh, Scott?
Mm-hmm.
Did you possibly switch chairs with me?
No, not me.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Good luck finding your chair, LeBron.
Okay. Okay.
It's left in the... Finds Larry.
Here he comes!
Woo! Oh.
Goes berserker from deep. All day, all night. Danielle Marshall said it was amazing. We were just like the fans. I just wanted him to keep shooting. Again, give me all three. Next Cavs, possession, his third straight triple. Stop it.
James again. One more time. Bang! Oh, James dialed in like no other.
It's still my chair.
21-19. LeBron had 10 in the quarter. And then 10
right to Eddie Jones, cutting Luke Jackson to LeBron. He brought the hammer. Shane Battier wisely.
Jones, the five free throw shooters, and LeBron on the floor. Flight number 23, clear an airspace in downtown Toronto.
On this one tonight, Nick Collison against LeBron James.
That boy LeBron again.
With numbers. Up top for LeBron James. He came out of the attic to smash that down.
Well, Dwight only shooting 44% from the field. James is in the game for the Magic. LeBron with the move on Turkoglu. Second period begins here in Orlando, Florida, as LeBron James.
He would be a factor. LeBron James.
Down behind the back to Seawett. Damon Joe, that the pass is as good as...
Jackson with a lob for James. Now that watch.
Finished with 22, and it's Luke Jackson
and the Sixers.
King James.
LeBron James with that jackhammer smash.
No poster for you. So.
Wise.
Yep.
LeBron not looking.
Nice, no look.
But funny.
Look at that. Touch pass.
Tic-tac-toe, the Cavaliers
Sam
looking Pierre's like this.
Face. That's exactly what that was.
He's a frequent contributor.
James to unload the three and splash that triple.
Maybe this will get the Cavaliers going here.
They got the three. Deep off that Minnesota bench, LeBron James, to sweet stroke that Cavalier three.
Cavaliers needed that very badly, Michael. They have to
one here now to end the half. James the triple. Bang! LeBron James has deposited his third three of the second quarter. Stolen away by LeBron James. He'll run on Yaric. And LeBron flipping it up on the glass and got his own stick back. Had nowhere to go. He figured I better get it up in the rim.
He's a little anxious, Michael.
James, deep triple. Fill it up. LeBron elevating from the suburbs to dial up his back and everybody down. Got that up on the iron. And one. Coming from the stripe. Dwayne Casey not happy. Eric Snow crossed over on Yaric. Didn't finish it. Cavaliers only on top by a deuce. Now LeBron. James. No, he didn't. Flight number 23 coming out of the attic in downtown Cleveland. Eric Snow gave it up. James the triple. Got it for the Cavaliers. Got to maybe take the lead on this trip. James heading to the rack. LeBron James finishing strong.
Three right now.
LeBron James going to force a triple that went.
Second, LeBron pulls up and sinks a tough little fadeaway J. The Cavs up 42-39 at that point. Less than a minute remaining. LeBron wants it again. Powers his way through traffic. Scores close in. 14 in the first half for LeBron. Cavs.
LeBron behind the back. So strong to the hoop. Cavs pull within three. But the good stuff.
Finishes.
It happens.
Take them. Iguodala eyes him up. There they go again. What a crossover move.
John Saunders back in New York letting you know that coming up next, the Cleveland Cavaliers led by LeBron James.
James nearly lost it. And LeBron James recovering to score. That's 6 points for him. Snow to a slashing James. LeBron James with 10.
The rebounding of the Cavaliers.
They do.
Well, that's what's lethal. If you can't stop the ball and you've got runners on the wing and you got LeBron. He is a cross between Dr. J and Magic Johnson. You got problems.
Oh,
that's a time you got to stay within it. This is not a stiff that is throwing these numbers on you right now. So you just have to keep everything. LeBron James got out of the box, hot and quick. And, you know, he had that feeling after he came out and warmed up. He just overpowers Ray Allen in transition. And this one,
defensively, the shot clock at three as LeBron James buries another one. 16 points for LeBron.
21 at the end of the month, and here he comes.
Out.
LeBron James all the way to the rim. Nicely done.
Well, there's his A game because he didn't have control of that transition opportunity. He's going to have trouble controlling the ball, but he's still able to get it up with the left hand to finish the
three. The Sonics down nine. LeBron gets to the rim that time.
Watch out.
Here's James.
Nice move with the left hand.
28 for LeBron. Welcome to the Key Arena. We've got 11 minutes left in regulation. LeBron James again. He's got 30.
No, he's still out on the floor. He's got five. LeBron James
drops in two more. 32.
Cleveland, as Askus goes down.
Murray's shot rejected by James. 14 fouls on Cleveland. Seattle with
saved by LeBron James.
Finally cleared by Cleveland. Here come the Cavs. LeBron James blowing in. And LeBron James driving it baseline. There's a quick score.
I mean, that whole play was about recognition.
James to the hole. And to the sideline gives it off to James. He'll let it fly and hit it. James gets his second bucket. 26-13. Really came down after we left there Wednesday.
Uh-oh.
James.
Oh.
The fans love that. He's something, folks.
What about me?
He has 11.
What do you mean the fans? What about me?
50 to 35. Cleveland the other night, but here's one of the things that helped fill this house tonight. LeBron James on the
last night, a tough game.
He had a long dry spell early. There's a three ball by James.
He hadn't hit one. He was 0 for his last 8 in the last two games.
See, that three ball got this guy going. Yes, two in a row for James.
He can do that. I mean, the game before the
basketball Bible, the King James version.
Well, we're going to give you three looks. The first one shows you how high he can go. The second one, how fast. And look at the power coming right at you on these last two possessions. And the Clippers don't score. We're talking about a 10-point game, a 9-point game. There's three of them.
Wow. Third three ball
of the quarter, right?
Spaghetti on the move. Good to handle.
Uh-oh.
James, watch out. Roll the two. Slam dunk. He has 26. It's a long way. Well, that's just a tough shot. I mean, Hugh Ross couldn't do any more than he did. James gets the bucket.
He is the hype.
You talk about igniting a crowd. LeBron James has come up with a blowtorch.
He is the image.
LeBron, here he goes. Wham with a right hand.
He is the real thing. Or maybe even better.
Better than the real thing.
Tonight, the real thing flies into Arco.
Drive to the hoop. Get the fire extinguisher.
Certainly worth the hype. Is he the best ever? He might very well be.
And here's James. So second chance points for Cleveland.
Yeah, really being the difference again.
And an offensive rebound. And LeBron mops up 23-17. 7-4. And LeBron James picked it up, and they take advantage of only the King's fourth turnover. Now LeBron James, running right-hander, and LeBron now has 15. They pound it down low, and LeBron James has two more.
Oh, yeah, the quickness.
Now Gooding sets a screen for LeBron. He goes the other way. Man, he just makes the game look so easy.
Well, it is easy for him.
And here it is, back on October 29th of 2003. As Jerry just said, LeBron, 25 points, also had 9 rebounds. He had a spectacular debut and a losing cause for the Cavaliers. But that was the hottest ticket that we've seen in a while around here to see the debut. Now to LeBron James, and the lead is back to Cleveland. 81-77. What a marvel.
Just an absolute
James?
Physical.
No. James? Yes.
Well, you see the remarkable athleticism. James goes up.
And splash that triple. LeBron James. Powering to the hole. Flight number 23 with takeoff.
King James carried the Cavaliers last month, averaging 28 points, 6 rebounds, and 4.5 assists.
Superior skill and strength for the third-year pro out of Akron, LeBron James.
That was not a good shot.
That was the best shot I've ever seen. That's an offensive foul.
Oh, they call a block. The right call. As Carter stolen by James. 2-on-1 the other way. James goes right at Jefferson.
And in flight.
A 6-0 run.
In transition like this, I have thought that Jason Kidd should have just grabbed him.
James at only 20. He's got 12 points.
James.
Cleveland is in the NBA this year, but they've got to have somebody come alive.
Like that man. LeBron James now with 14. And LeBron James is at his ups and downs.
Let me think for a minute.
James on a nice pass inside. And a lead back to 11.
Shot clock at 2. James has to put it up. And he puts it in.
Well, he hasn't shot the ball well, but he's got 20.
Johnson's going to do just that. James gets inside. And a foul! What a play from LeBron James! Talk about
Jersey. This is like the Matador was enticing the ball. The eyes of LeBron James flashing up now and then to see the clock. Emphatic throwdown here. Everybody just backing up as opposed to coming out defensively to attack and making LeBron pull up.
He has shot the ball every time he's touched it. James gets ahead of the pack and finishes.
It looked like he may have pushed off just a bit on McInnes. But he's got 25.
Just, you see that left arm? He got away with one there.
That's not
a foul.
Well, defensively.
Carter just late. He was afraid to go over because Damon Jones was spotting up for 3. So tough at home. 7-1 on their own. But they trail by 4 with 4.5 remaining.
LeBron from scoring, 30 points. If he don't score the points, then he may get 15, 20, assists because, he's a capable player. So that really creates a problem for us because, we're trying to, a lot of times you just have to, like Allen Iverson. I mean, if you can stop Allen from scoring, you have pretty good success against Philadelphia.
A higher percentage of the offense.
A wraparound pass from Ilgauskas. LeBron James liked it and converts. Now McGlure back into the mix defensively. Good pass to the middle from James. He's a fine passer, and he can play defense. He'll pick you and go full court.
Therefore, Ilgauskas just runs right down the middle. That's where the Bucks have to pick it up. And James, showing what's in his pastry bag, he can shake and bake.
James Incorporated is doing pretty well.
Whoa, he's doing pretty well out here also.
That's a deep two. 6 points for LeBron.
Like most great scorers, watching crossover, gets a screen, Jim, and that leaves him open because he gets far enough away from the screen.
There's a 3 by LeBron James, 9 points.
Bobby's
4 for 4, he has 9 points in 4 minutes.
And Jim, Bobby Simmons,
former Buck Damon Jones on the floor for the Cavaliers. LeBron James, back-to-back triples, 12 points in 5 minutes by LeBron James.
And with Marshall and Damon Jones in the game, you got to play them for their threes, even though that guy will go in and do that.
Well, John, those two.
Not because I grew up on 10th Avenue.
Oh, no. LeBron James, he's a 10.
Somebody's got to stop in there and at least stop.
A quick start for King James tonight. Jim Paskey, John McLaughlin, and Bob Brown on FSN North.
He is long, isn't he?
Great pass ahead for James, 21 points. Eric Snow with a beautiful. James against Red.
The handshake when they came in together.
How about LeBron? Yeah, he's going to score that.
I'm telling you, Jim.
Unbelievable. He has 25 with a free throw coming.
He's off to a magical night. Plays like that and the ones he's made earlier. When you get the right bounce, everything's going. It's when you're really grooving as a player. You feel it, you sense it. Every now and then you have him. He's having one.
Akron is the rubber city. Look at this. He's the rubber man.
Rubber band man. LeBron, is this the third play where he's had a 3
in 14 minutes?
He's only
and
missed
now 26. 3 rebounds. It has been the LeBron show.
done it all, Jim. It's been near perfection.
Dan Gajerich with a pretty good smack on LeBron.
Almost 5 minutes, five and a half.
That's it. LeBron James, three-pointer. 29 points for LeBron. LeBron shows it, goes, and has 31 points with 105 remaining in the second quarter.
We're down there, Jim.
He's snoozy tonight.
How about that shot? Right in his grill at the Bucks bench behind him. Simmons in the front. Look at this. Step back. And you can't step back too far or you'll step out of bounds.
Watch your hands, Drew.
LeBron James. Oh, man, that's a great move against the big man.
The Bucks have overcome it with three-point plays, and LeBron has taken some shots tonight, both physically and at the basket. That hurts. Jim, both teams have taken 20 free throws and made 17, right on the money.
James on a deep catch. He leaped out. And the game is tied, 47. Great action at the Bradley Center. LeBron James has 49 points, and he puts an exclamation mark on his night.
That offsets the great shooting percentage by the Cavaliers. He's going to pull up. Nope.
He hits a bank three. LeBron James has 52 points.
Act like you meant to do it, and he did. Because you did not mean to do it, but it counts.
And then James committed the foul.
And
his fifth.
They didn't want that
last eight. LeBron, though, coming off a 50-point game.
Loses the ball, gets it back. Yeah. Very Isaiah Thomas-like, but that was an accident.
Pass. Snow gets it down. There's LeBron James. Whoa. Premier offensive rebounders. Check in the league. For LeBron James stuff.
You know what happens, Eric, when you have a great passer on your team like LeBron James, it just filters to the other guys, and Ilgauskas, what a wraparound, gorgeous pass.
Let court vision.
What a pass, what a terrific pass. That's what separates LeBron, tremendous court vision.
Chicago, Cleveland.
Here comes James again, no question here.
Oh, man. No identification, it's the King.
LeBron James turning it on.
LeBron James.
Oh, James got the strap.
He's in the house.
Still without a field goal.
I got to stay with him.
Oh! Well, Crozier, I mean, why would you leave him?
At good to be the King.
Stolen by LeBron James.
The quick explosion, and it's back up to 11.
That was sweet.
Going to help you, Ernie, you're not supposed to. You're not supposed to be able to drive from half court to get all the way to the basket.
Really,
and
let me
transition for a defense of the chance to set.
LeBron James just powered his way off glass and one, coming for the line. San Antonio, Detroit. James off the steal. LeBron James will head to the hole and finish with a left hand. Scott Skiles is screaming. James looking to back down Lou Alden. LeBron. Tough fadeaway rainbow jumper that drops. He never saw the hoop. He was behind that glass.
Opportunity to get secure us up a home court advantage in the first round of the playoffs.
Did LeBron James off screen? Did he just take a little respite? Came off the bench. Got his 6-1 Chris Duhon. James the Rays. Ring it up.
Fantastic ability when his team needs him.
7-12.
They put the ball in the hands of this guy. The shot clock's running down, and he delivers once again. He's just an assassin.
Shot clock at three. James to unload. Got it. 32 for LeBron.
How fabulous is he? Struggling
with the open layup.
Here is James. LeBron James, who has come a long way in the last 3 years.
To the seams for easy layup.
LeBron James, what a second effort. As Robinson got a piece of the ball.
Good job, but I'm just too good.
Here's LeBron James. That will count. And a foul. Shot clock at three. James from deep.
Tough shot, but you sent him away from
four of eight from the field. He has 13 points. James again to the fade. This has become a LeBron James Vince Carter duel.
LeBron
here.
James said, "Enough is enough. I'll take your fadeaway and I'll raise you one."
LeBron James. LeBron has 15 points.
You know, Mavi's really feeling it from the
point. On to the second quarter. LeBron James. How about this? In the marquee matchup between LeBron and Vince Carter, you expect the good stuff and you got it.
And here is James. It counts. And the foul. Fielded by Damon Jones. Hughes with the lead. LeBron James from Larry Hughes.
To use right away the touch pass to the basket for LeBron James.
And right up on James. Here's LeBron James playing catch with himself, banging it off the glass, and then putting it home.
And that's a situation where
James got the step.
How strong is LeBron James? Basically getting into the seams.
Back comes Marshall. James on the break, went behind the back. Here's LeBron. What a move. The Nets call for time. The Cavaliers are within six. Nets want to keep the ball in the hands of Carter. James for three. An off-balance three.
Daniel Marshall, numbers for LeBron James. An attack, dead bucket with power and finish. Now James powering his way to the bucket and got that to drop. Speaking of in the rocket chair, he had Tayshaun Prince backpedaling. James to take down the Hamilton miss. LeBron James just planted Carlos Delfino. You can count that. And one coming. The powerful big step to the hole from LeBron James. Delfino, Rasheed Wallace, Antonio McDice. Flight number 23, LeBron James. Open floor. Naturally connected out a couple. James from deep. Got it. LeBron had a foot on the line as he sweet stroke that long range jumper. They come in here at 12-2 on the road and winners of 9 in a row. LeBron James has just dialed long distance on that 3-point make.
And that was a key shot.
LeBron James now being checked by Antonio McDice. James gliding by McDice and going glass. He's got 19.
Stop. But the top guy setting the pick. LeBron to the hoop.
LeBron James just turned the corner and swoops to the bucket. He finished strong. And LeBron James tried to post up his buddy Rip Hamilton. LeBron to float that up and down. Too strong for Rip Hamilton, who's a solid defender. But LeBron with too much power, he's got 27.
Come out of the offense.
LeBron James with a step back three and bring that baby up.
Well, I'll take it back. If you have LeBron James on your team, you can just give him the ball.
James gave it up to Gooden, who rocked that rim. LeBron James sizzling that dirt.
Working hard to knock the rebound. It goes to the Cavaliers for a magnificent dunk.
Very often when you save a ball.
But defending Mo or TJ's another story.
LeBron James, slower guys than me is a bit redundant. Four for James. This was quite a dunk. LeBron James and the Cavaliers trail by 10.
Bogut, the Bucks have got to go to it and post him up. They did.
James works through heavy traffic.
Bounce play, turnover, that's LeBron.
Well, we'll quit talking about Uri for the moment. LeBron James on the dunk.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, that's why you have to talk
about business. And but it's something that you kind of get.
Because he's had a problem there. He doesn't want to get kneed. Uh-oh, look out. Don't let him get rolling if you can help it.
Time after time. He's there for the loose ball. Going to count that. Foul on Williams. Off LeBron James. That allows him to get out to the arc.
Uh-oh.
LeBron. Three-pointer, 26.
Now, it's a point.
It takes a village. And then some.
That's doing it all. The Bucks should have won this game. You can't say that.
No, they've won seven of eight games.
Exactly.
And just beat Detroit. Handle it.
But it's a. But the least is correct. The least of it is 2 of 4.
Three spots
for LeBron.
Jerry Wells, he lost it. Flight number 23, he's got some serious takeoff here in Milwaukee airspace.
Number two.
Every team needs a great leader. Such players will take the reins as Thursday begins tonight.
Here comes James. Splits through.
LeBron James, the chosen one. The other must continue to shape the destiny of the franchise with a confidence and swagger all his own.
LeBron James for three. Took a handoff from Eric Snow. Cavs want to run. Here's James cut off by McGrady. McGrady did not want to commit the foul.
It's over. As soon as LeBron gets to that spot, with Damon Jones, McGrady can shoot right over Jones.
And here is James. He beat McGrady, and then he beat Swift.
Swift has to come over and cut off that baseline, but it's a lot easier said
Brooks,
than
the one-time Houston Rocket, gets it out to James. And showing the entire arsenal. LeBron with a running hook.
Tighten up on McGrady.
McGrady's hit his last five shots. He now has 23 points. Here's LeBron James right back. That's his first field goal in the second quarter. Cavaliers within that stretch of eight wins in nine games. LeBron James. Cavaliers.
Funny butt and play defense. LeBron with a difficult 18-footer. Wow.
Good job by Wesley keeping him away. James. Wesley played him very physically, about as
an extension. Nobody can cover that one.
28 for McGrady. James, yes. 24.
If we get anything going tonight.
Here's a three, and LeBron James knocks it down. 69 quarter. James for three. Yes. 30 points for James. Consecutive threes.
Gundy not taking any chances here.
James following a series of head fakes. Although McGrady did not go for those feints. Right choice.
Well, how about LeBron James tonight, Marv? His teammates have combined 15 for 45 in this game. So what does he do? He takes over offensively. You see the muscle move over David Wesley. The pull-up three in transition, and he figures, why not? Might as well take another one. Gets that to go. How about the one-on-one fadeaway over Tracy McGrady, the degree of difficulty.
Picks it off ahead for LeBron James. Bogut fouls him. And he still scores. He did that the other night.
Yep. You got to take him down harder than that. And that's the third.
Oh, yeah.
LeBron James off the glass.
James.
One for two on threes, follows up his miss, and the dunk by King James.
Reloads can get you layups. That's a long rebound.
Snow, one more pass. LeBron James fouling two. He has a free throw coming. Fouled by Kukoc.
Third time tonight he's had a situation.
Well, even one for 11, if he hits a three, do you think he will make his eye contact with the Bucks bench?
Well, he'll demonstrate, sure. He'll play hard, and he'll make those threes.
Free LeBron James, 22 for him. That's why it's a problem. You lean in to protect that pass. Oh, my goodness. Milwaukee playing well off a loss tonight. Oh, LeBron James runs into Bobby Simmons and takes a tumble. Two-shot foul, Bobby Simmons. Let's listen to this. Wilkes' season high in minutes played is 15. And James answers the triple. Wilkes has played 17.
For a team that gets there more and makes more than any team in the league.
Another three for LeBron James. He has 30 points. James. Butter. 34 points.
Yep. Invading Wally's world.
That's why we want LeBron to play more D, because he can do that. Do it more often, young fella.
I think you should get the basket.
Vogel kind of got most of that.
LeBron James clearing some room and then throwing it down.
That was number three.
He still took it to the hole. He does it again. That's the inbounds play that time. Everybody's out of my way, and let me slam one down.
The Knicks tries to get out of the way.
And the excitement of the 2006 NBA All-Star Game.
LeBron James, Cavaliers savior. His on-court prowess and leadership constantly add to his growing legend. Two seeking victory for their...
Edit, but look what he just rustled Marshall, the promo for our second game of our double. There's Kobe Bryant.
And the West. Interesting game.
Second game coming in, the league's lowest scoring team. LeBron James with that off-balance jumper. Cavaliers 8.
The play of Swish Parker this season. He's very aggressive. He can shoot the ball. He's a good defender. LeBron gets it to go and end the foul.
Lakers lead by two. LeBron James beating the Lakers. Back down court, and the game is tied.
And there's
for good. James penetrates. LeBron James with that hop skip move straight down.
Rambis just upset. His defense giving up that wide open look.
Oh, James on the stuff as Snow took it away.
Picks him clean and then feeds the right guy. This guy.
Pavlovich and Marshall. Nice pass to LeBron James, Danielle Marshall, and Bryant lost it. Snow with the steal. Battling the clock. Here comes James. Oh, LeBron James with a second to go.
Did I just see that, Marv? Did that really just happen? My goodness. Watch this beautiful feed from Snow. Just leaves it for James. And if you're Brian Cook, forget about it.
And you could see Eric Snow say, wow, as he...
That's one thing that we do best.
Offensively, you got to be very pleased, as well as the inside play of Drew. And also
first of our doubleheader on TNT. They lost to San Antonio, so they dropped to 28-5. LeBron James able to drill it. Cavs now have a 7 to James. Shot clock to 4. LeBron for 3. Yes.
See, that's a much better 3 than the last one where he faded away. Of course, he knew he had...
Earlier tonight, the Pistons beat the Spurs. Here's LeBron James from downtown. Effortless. Banks it and scores.
Wow. That's impressive. The body control, the feathery touch.
LeBron will miss the jumper because he is guarded by Kobe Bryant, who does it on both ends of the floor.
And you know what? That's really what separates these two guys right now.
Lobbing to King James, who gets the behind the defense. Phoenix still up by a deuce, 33-31 after 1 second quarter. It's James letting it fly, high-arcing jumper at 14 in that second. LeBron James.
He's been quiet. Yes, he has. Well, you shouldn't have said that. That made an emphatic statement there. But
keep a close eye. He'll get it back.
And then give some.
Wow.
That is a 3D nominee. Later in the second, Blazers.
LeBron out in front, grabbed by Jack. You've got to be kidding.
No, he's strong enough to take Jack almost through the hoop.
Inside. Barajon to LeBron. He scores, and he's fouled from behind by Kriappa.
And that's how this Cav team stayed in with the Phoenix Suns.
Wide open game, they're allowed to explore their abilities. Speaking of which.
Well, if your outside shot's not going, what it looks like. Miller knocked it away, James got it back, and LeBron knocks down his second field goal. He has 4. 1-3, Carmelo has 3. LeBron's the right side. Snow finds him. And the great body control with that speed and size. Here's his first. A 3 for LeBron. Right back now, he'll shoot the 3. Sometimes it looks like he takes bad shots, but there are going to be nights you struggle, especially with all the injury rust. James goes around the entire Nuggets defense and has a chance for a 3-point play. James attacks to the rack. LeBron James. Same exact situation. You double, lead the entire...
Taken away by Snow. They have a timeout. James Pavlovich faked the 3. He drives and loses the ball. and Anthony is fouled by Snow. Why is the ball not staying in LeBron James's hand?
I have absolutely no idea why LeBron James did not shoot that basketball. Great hustle by Ogauskas to create the offensive rebound. Snow kicks it to LeBron James, wide open at the three-point line, and he swings the ball back over to Pavlovich, probably the one guy right now that did not want any part of it.
So Eduardo Nájera, an 82% free throw shooter, will come to the line. He's 4-1. One free throw coming up. Three-point game. Cleveland has one timeout remaining. It's 20.
Wearing the black tights tonight to raise up over Kirilenko and drop that jumper. Well, LeBron, you know, in the last two nights, Austin,
Ball, always looking for a passing lane.
Oh. LeBron James put it on the deck. Yes. You can count that with one more coming from the line. And that foul is going to go and
give it up with a little bit of a turnover that causes problems. LeBron comes right back with the basket.
And LeBron James off that bounce that he does. 10-0 run now as LeBron James will try to end that. And LeBron will stick that baseline jumper.
Nice, strong jump shot by LeBron from the corner.
Cavaliers with LeBron James along with Damon Jones. Sasha Pavlovich, LeBron turned that corner so strong and touched that up on the glass and got it to go. He's got 13.
LeBron going.
LeBron James to the offensive end. Kirilenko fell down. LeBron James will splash the deep jumper. As Kirilenko took a seat, LeBron buried it over the top.
Having a solid rookie season.
LeBron James is going to raise up. Ring it up. LeBron is feeling it here in the Rocky Mountain air as he's got 17 here in the first half. Shot clock at 7. LeBron James fading away and filling it up.
Boy, he's making up for that.
Point blank shot. LeBron James to trigger the deep jumper that's right there. So James dropping that jumper with a foot inside the arc. He's got 21.
Half court
where he wants to find the improvement. LeBron James, how strong and powerful is that? Going glass over the top of Kirilenko. And Cavaliers by 3. Daniel Marshall is returned. LeBron James off the spin, wheeling and dealing and ripping cord on that step-back jumper.
Has found a way to get them outside the free throw lane.
LeBron James came out of the attic. He'll fly and flush in the Rocky Mountains. Started on that runway, flight number 23 into your living room.
Flying through the air with the greatest of ease. That's LeBron James for 2. Cavaliers giving him different looks on defense, which is what you have to do, especially with this team. They execute so well in the half court.
How about LeBron James? Isn't that a gorgeous move as he bounced through the paint and kissed him? Cavaliers' biggest lead of the night. LeBron James from deep. That face-up three is a bullseye for LeBron, who's entered Utah shots with his length.
But what I enjoy about Z now, he moves his feet. Whoa!
Flight number 23 with takeoff and touchdown in Salt Lake City. And one coming on that Jazz foul.
Down the middle, off the dribble penetration. He saw the defense coming from the right, gave him a quick look, and he said, you can't get in, baby. I got this one.
LeBron with 39 and looking for 40. Right. LeBron James, another triple try.
Is he feeling
LeBron
it?
James, heat checking, absolutely aflame here in Salt Lake City. Kirilenko cannot touch it. LeBron James knows it. James will head to the hole with power and one coming. LeBron James. Folks, you are watching one of the most dazzling offensive showpieces in the NBA this year. 46 of them with from the clock at 5. James to raise up and bury another triple. He's got 49 in Utah. Want to take a foul to get LeBron James out. Listen to the ovation here at the Delta Center for LeBron.
And it's good. You don't see that a lot, but that shows you how dominant of a performance this young man had tonight, because the opposing crowd cheered him as if he was one of their own.
And what is sure to be a Hall of Fame NBA career. James in a variety of ways, with twisting jumpers that barely nestled the cords, and then on his strong assaults to the rim as well. James had jaws dropping all over Salt Lake City tonight as he went for 51 against the Utah.
Appearance
for the Pacers.
What a pass and what a finish!
LeBron James on the run, the no look, and Gooden puts it down. So LeBron James,
the offensive end in a hurry. James powers his way to the hole and finishes beautifully with a left hand.
That's what I like to see from LB. Coast to coast.
Quarter under 20, like last night at the Q. James again with strength, swooping his way to the hoop and got that to go. Double team. James to triple. Got it. Sweet string music from LeBron out of that deep left corner.
Fantastic ball movement by the coach.
James will back down. Power his way to the bucket and got the roll.
Vaseline Stoudemire and Damon Jones right there.
Ratchet up on D. Jones with the ripaway. Give it up to LeBron James. Gliding. Got it to fall with the Teron Lou foul. Snow and James will run it to the offensive end. LeBron James with a jackhammer throwdown off the Eric Snow assist. We go at a frenetic pace. James. Cavaliers in the offensive end. LeBron in the paint with a left hand. He overpowered Zaza Pachulia. Help that Cavalier bench brigade. Shot clock at five. LeBron's got to pull the trigger. And sweet stroke, a deep jumper. He had a foot in the line. LeBron James trying to...
Just been very aggressive, taking the ball to the basket. There's a thunder slam right.
And he is driven to get this team into the playoffs, and that's his goal for the season. And he has had some outstanding games already this year. He plays exceptionally well against you on this road trip.
Steal by James. Drives for a left-handed layup, so two left-handed field goals. Put the Cavaliers ahead of Coach D'Antoni and the Suns.
Kirk Thomas, will LeBron try to get to the rim? A lot of times takes him
out. And he did right
push hard, trying to get inside, make it happen in transition.
And one. He has a chance for the old-fashioned three-point play.
Alfred is a butler. He has no game. You know, he got the benefit of having
James on a power move.
Come to an end. The ones that are still alive, Ben Wallace, Mush Parker, Adonis Hazard, Brad Miller, and Bruce Bowen.
You know, if he can do this, he can drive the ball, he can really punish opponents, and that's what he should be thinking about doing for the rest of this ball game. They don't have a matchup that can deal with his power and force on the way to the rim, but he has had a tough time making that decision. And that would mean they should overplay him.
James back at you. Chance for a three for LeBron.
And he takes it to the hole, wide open threes.
LeBron's turn for the three ball, and it's down to nine.
So their goal should be to try to be within 4 or 5 points. Holy crap, he carried that ball and got away with it.
James with the steal at the other end. Nails it here offensively. LeBron James, and now 9 of 19, make it 10 of 20. And when he goes to the rim, he is
going to get to the hoop right down the middle. Watch out. Oh.
Wow.
Should have been a foul.
And then the defensive rotation. I'm not sure if that's a foul.
Well, what James has got to do is not settle. He takes this deep three.
Yes. LeBron James makes it a two-point game. 85-83.
Coming off the screen from the weak side. Drains the jumper.
Well, the one thing that LeBron did in that third quarter was use his size and his strength and take advantage of some open opportunities to get those scores.
The complete arsenal on display here. LeBron James getting to the hoop, knocking down three-pointers.
And this presentation of the NBA on ABC.
Sanders looking against Phoenix right now, Brent.
On the drive, left hand ties it at 87.
You got Steve Nash on the bench. You got...
LeBron kisses it in for the Cleveland lead.
The way he, the bump, the initiation.
Dug that one out. Barbosa going to the rim. And LeBron James blocks it from behind. LeBron at the other end. Slams it. Oh, baby. A block at one end. And a slam dunk at the other. King James indeed.
Has done a really good job of slowing Phoenix down.
A two for James. 99-95.
A very small lineup for Phoenix.
And LeBron buries another three. 102-95.
Pulls up in the face of Sean Marion, a premier defender. Again, they're backing up. They're not
spectator. They're trying to close that lane on LeBron James.
And they cannot. 42 points for LeBron.
LeBron James against the Phoenix interior where there's no shot blocking. His size and strength.
Many times in sports, individual greatness cannot truly be measured until after one's playing days are over. A full body of work must be compiled before judgment is passed. LeBron James' individual greatness is never in question. His ability on the basketball court is something to truly behold. So prepare yourself to witness greatness that will set the standard for generations to come. Cavaliers,
you don't like those Wolfpack. I know that. LeBron James, it came off that curl, off that staggered screen, and went to work.
First deuce.
Those strong hands of snow. LeBron to raise and ring up that three. String music for LeBron in North Carolina. Numbers with Jones and James. LeBron out of the spot up. That rainbow three is perfect. Oh, is LeBron James shooting the basketball.
Eli with a quick dunk.
LeBron James has got a clean look at it, and he'll drain that jumper.
That perimeter jump.
Hopefully he'll be all right. LeBron James to unload the deep jumper. That's right there for LeBron. So he has started out with a dozen. Looking for their sixth win in a row. James with a step to the hole, and that strong finish as he double-clutched that off the window. LeBron, now Rajon to set the pick. James to unload. And it went down for LeBron as he connected a shot clock at five off the Rajon pick. LeBron from very deep, and he will connect again as screen music from James, who's got a hand on that. Cavaliers take it away. LeBron James, flight number 23, loves levitation coming out of the attic to smash it home.
Fantastic.
Now James off the good pick. LeBron with strength. You can count that. And one coming at the line. The megawatt.
Some history changes.
Uh-oh. LeBron James, flight number 23, with spice and flavor for the fans here in North Carolina.
Hey, Bob, when you get a chance to look and watch,
we called it very flavorful for LeBron. He added a little something to the repertoire for those in Charlotte.
James has dropped jaws again tonight, as he usually will.
That's great. I'll tell you. See, this one here, that's my favorite right there. I love when guys defense for him.
But then LB got nuclear, part of his 22 first half explosion.
Peace time for the megawatt superstar of the Cavaliers.
And then just to all of the in the half court situation as well, rumbling down that right side, beating 4 or 5 Charlotte Hornets to the right hand, and then that big, big dunk at the end where he brings it down around.
Coming out of high school in 2003, LeBron James has quickly become one of the league's elite players. Because of his otherworldly skills, James is a triple-double threat anytime he sets foot on the court. At such a young age, he's able to do things that are rarely seen from veterans, let alone a third-year player. This season is arguably the best of his brief career. He's ranked third in the league in points per game while racking up solid numbers in the assists and rebounds category as well. LeBron just turned 21 a month ago. It will be frightening to see just how good King James can become.
During this 6-game winning streak for the Cavaliers, LeBron James has proven time and time again why he is a legitimate contender for the MVP.
The man is at an all-time high, so get yours now before somebody else
does. Trying to make Vince Carter work, and Carter rejected that.
I don't want to foul trouble tonight.
LeBron James fading on Richard Jefferson and going glass as he lost Jefferson and then knocked it out.
Good job.
Started this one tonight on the floor, and LeBron's going to attack the bucket right now and delivered with a left hand.
That's what I like. I think LeBron James took a look at it.
LeBron James, the raise up for the lead, and stick it. Cavaliers go on top on the James connection.
A lot of what Cavaliers' strengths are, and that's driving to the basket. As LeBron James says, I won't be denied. This time I'm going to get to the hoop.
Numbers. Jailbreak for the wine and gold. LeBron going glass. Pretty feed from Danielle Marshall. Basket. Five looking to add to it. LeBron in traffic. Count that. And one coming from the line. How did he get from the baseline to the kid on the crossover? Get out of here. Sent away.
give up the lead. LeBron heading to the hole. Count that! Miraculous from LeBron James. Isn't he the best?
And LeBron James, 31 points, 7 rebounds, 6 assists, 3rd in scoring, making his second appearance, second of many, we might think.
Has too much confidence. He believes he can make every play.
James with a nice move. Hesitation dribble to beat Posey. So Miami now leads 13.
Gooden and use their speed. Maybe go for a little double team action.
And here's LeBron James able to split through. Strong move by James. He has a 3-on-2. James. So Donyell Marshall with the steal and LeBron James able to finish.
And a great something that was missing from this club a year ago.
Here's James got the step.
The spin off the glass, just a terrific move.
Nice catch and shoot by LeBron James. So the Cavaliers get the free throws and possession. Here's James, and they take advantage as LeBron hits from downtown, and it's James with the steal. Here's LeBron going all the way.
You could hear the anticipation of this crowd.
James for three. LeBron James knocks down the three-pointer.
We've seen that. I'm
wondering how that felt.
I hate to hear those nervous chuckles. Here's James, and the Cavaliers are right back in it. Down now by 13, you saw Wade. It's a 3-on-2 led by James. LeBron all the way. It counts at the foul.
To the other end.
Here's the lob, and no one contesting LeBron James. Miami got lost on that defensive sequence.
It was a nice...
Here's LeBron James going high off glass.
That's incredible. That is stunning.
76er Eric Sola the board. LeBron James, bring out that jackhammer smash. 29 seconds into it, young fella.
And LeBron James had it slapped away. James bouncing to the rim. Sensational wrap around the Z. Who went glass? How did Houdini find Zabunas? This is how it started at the Q. Cavaliers.
It was. Eric Snow gave it up.
James for three. Splash. LeBron dialed in. On that three. That the whole outside picked his pocket. Flight number 23 on the runway in downtown Cleveland, but rather easily done for LeBron. LeBron James will spring to the hole, pound that down, and one coming. LeBron with a big-time takeoff and touchdown.
Cavs cannot afford to get this lead up. They got to stay on top.
LeBron James will drain that pull-up jumper. As LeBron, sweet drive we just showed you. James will step back and lace that jumper. LeBron settling for two at all in their last 7 possessions. James will turn the corner and go glass. That'll end that as LeBron.
Clock at 5, and LeBron James going to have to bail the Cavaliers out.
Nobody wants to shoot up the barrel.
A step back jumper is right there from James.
I think it with conviction. They just kind of throw it up there and hope for the best.
Well, LeBron James got a rainbow, that long range three that's right there. LeBron James going to step back and launch and fill it up. 7-point Cavalier deficit with 3.5 minutes left.
Young fella,
I figured it must be the club.
LeBron James will split the seam and slashed his way to the bucket, and he got it to go.
That's vintage LeBron James right there.
He got it back. Gave it up to LeBron James, who rocked that rim as he came quick.
Jonas Ilgauskas gave it up to his pal LeBron James. Gave the Cavaliers a momentary lead. A
second piece, James off a curl. LeBron in traffic. That's a strict power. He's muscled that himself in the paint. James the triple. Splash! LeBron has dialed long distance for the Cavaliers.
Oh boy, for a second.
Side. LeBron to unload. That rainbow jumper is pure. LeBron starting to feel it now. 9.
LeBron went under and he's just raised up. As LeBron's going hot, raises
heat check. Heat check going on inside the queue as LeBron James. LeBron James, deep jumper, got it.
That is a tough shot. Nice pick by Z that time. Just gonna run off.
Gotta give it up. And LeBron James is gonna cast off and drain that triple. Did he even see the hole? The rainbow 3-1. Shot clock at 7. Ilgauskas pick and fade. Stick it.
How pretty was that pass? LeBron James.
Heading to the hole. LeBron with a left hand. Dropped it down, Cavaliers.
LeBron threading the needle with the beautiful bounce to Drew Gooden for plenty. We'll watch that again. I bet they paint.
Snow ripped in there. James on Richardson. LeBron off the spin. And one coming as James going to work off the Cavalier run in transition. He'll come away. James to the bucket. Sensational finish for LeBron James. Plus one on the... Not James, the hoist that rainbow three that's right there.
LeBron getting his feet underneath.
Dunleavy on LeBron James. LeBron is going to step back and hoist the long range three and drain that baby from deep in the left corner. On LeBron James, that is a tough fadeaway jumper that is right there. I don't even know if he saw the rim there, but that's all the Cavaliers were left with. Bajon on the glass off the missed three from Damon Jones. LeBron James finishing with strength. Bajon kept that alive under the offensive window. Initiate off against Peters. Oh, James to squeeze off a deep triple, and he'll bury that.
LeBron James got the shot in the rhythm he wanted.
It was 9-0. James again from very deep, splashing another tray. LeBron's dialed long distance twice here in the last sequence. Defensive end of the floor, James going to step back and launch the three and lace it. LeBron has tripled three times, three home run hits for James.
Different situation. Now you have to go two or three different ways.
LeBron James somehow threw that in the hole. Help was coming on LeBron. He got it to drop.
11 and Bruce Bowen, one of the best on the ball defenders in the NBA. LeBron will come to work and deposit that short jumper as he spun baseline.
Back on defense, don't allow any fast break against the Spurs. And LeBron's able to get one coming off a down screen by Gooden on the right wing.
Now, to hear the Cavalier field goal percentages, 39, 40, 39, as LeBron James touches up the jumper that falls. And at 39%, 40%. All right, 5 seconds left, opening quarter. James exploding to the bucket to rock that rim.
How did he get that flush down?
Easy setup.
Ginobili at 29 yesterday. James will slash his way to the bucket. Not just another magnificent move for LeBron James. James spinning on Ginobili. LeBron, how deft was that? Off his own miss, he touched it up on the window to get it. To LeBron James and the Cavaliers. James to raise up with that jumper and ring it up over Nick Van Exel. So LeBron, who hit?
2 minutes.
LeBron turning the corner, heading to the rack, and going glass.
That's also familiar LeBron James pack.
With all the numbers, James will step back and launch and fill it up.
Fantastic job that time by Drew Good.
Being checked by Bruce Bowen. James from the suburbs to splash that three. Wow. He unloaded from Willowick.
Something in the tapes that they hadn't been doing and pointed those things out to the tablet.
James with power. What a fabulous move as he got the step.
First team, second shot opportunities.
LeBron wheeling and dealing. No, he didn't.
No, he
How did
yes,
it
he
go?
Because he flipped.
Tim Duncan and Tony Parker will sit the last part of the quarter. James came out of the attic with that jet hammer. This building.
It didn't look like he almost lost the ball out of bounds, and then somehow he
slung. LeBron raised it up and bottomed out the jump hook. It's LeBron. LeBron using that strength to back down and deliver at the rim with a left hand. LeBron James
in Chicago.
James baseline hard. LeBron to the spectacular reverse. That's got him out of their seats.
The basketball to a premium.
James with a rip away. LeBron in full flight. Flight number 23 exploded off the runway. And one coming.
Perfectly. And then Michael Finley trying to run him down. Couldn't get enough on him. Who the heck, the way they kicked his legs out too. A la Air Jordan on that one. Yes, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's 6 8 3/4, 250.
Pierce on LeBron. LeBron, good job by Pierce to shut him off baseline, but he hits the little pull-up.
Gomes, Ilgauskas is going to play Gomes, so that mismatch that the Celtics hope would go.
Stinks. What do you think of it?
I think it's terrible, terrible what they're saying, because he really does. And
James isolated on a side against Pierce, going to take the jumper and make it. He's gripping that jump shot.
Yeah.
Graham gets it to James, hits that shot. Wow, I mean, he hasn't hit the rim yet. Two more for LeBron.
Just jump.
LeBron.
That's the part of his game that he...
Now Scalabrini picks him up. LeBron. Two. Starting to hit the rim a little bit on those. Cavs the ball in the lead. Goodness. 22. James to the basket. Back and one. Tough shot. I don't know what to do about that.
Can Pierce powers that one. LeBron finesses that.
15 points. Celtics by two. Tie game. Back to James. And a blocking foul is called on Delonte.
Now, here's Pierce. Now, watch this. And let's see where Delonte is. Right, moving his feet.
Big flush by LeBron. Try to work on Pierce. Hits the little turnaround.
Boy, he got up.
Little stop and go on Serbiak. For two.
Boy, that was some sensational shot right there.
A shot played by Yao. And the fadeaway opens things up. LeBron James from the perimeter.
Well, Marv, with the injury to Jermaine O'Neal, that's going
to
force him
to go in the first quarter. He will insert his four Detroit Piston players. A running hook. Going glass, LeBron James.
That time he got one from Kobe.
Here's LeBron James from downtown.
Say he's improved so much in the shooter, Steve.
Showcase. Obviously, it's entertainment as James, who's had the touch, hits another three. That's his second.
Jump shot's a lot better.
Here's LeBron James. Talking about jump shot all-star. LeBron James taking to the rim. It counts. And the foul. Rodwell.
That race against Dallas for the home court in the West.
Fadeaway shot by LeBron James. He's been all jump shot here in the third. Iverson back to Wade. He delivers to James. And this is
Kobe was all over the place.
Here is LeBron James for three. LeBron James continues his And here is LeBron James again from downtown.
Well, the East has worked.
Kobe trying to fend off LeBron.
Iverson and James with the finish. LeBron James.
Quarter, a little circus shot by Allen Iverson, and there is
a player from a losing squad won the MVP as LeBron James with a spectacular move.
Look at him as he takes his ball, slices between two players. Off the
drop stepped on the baseline. Snow will race to the rim. LeBron James went glass. Count that. And one coming from the line as a Cavalier.
LeBron James off Ed Ogowska's pick. LeBron got to the rack. Look at him go so strong. He actually ducked under.
Most tattooed man in the league.
Thank you.
Showtime.
Man James in full flight. Found Gooden on the wraparound.
Well, I tell you, he's only got four assists tonight, but everyone has been fantastic.
Separate game and shot clock. LeBron from up top. LeBron loves levitation coming out of the attic with the smash.
Nice. LeBron James, see if he could get the Cavaliers offense started as James will drain that face-up jumper.
That's a wonderful way he starts the ball. Damon Jones delivers one. LeBron James, who throws it down with the
LeBron James. LeBron with strength will go glass.
That wasn't exactly pretty. XAI and Weber. Now they got 43 points between the two of them.
LeBron James rising high, bringing it down strong. Three, maybe to two. James, the raise on Iguodala. Got it. LeBron facing up on Andre Iguodala. Now LeBron is going to unload on Andre Iguodala and drop that deep jumper.
We talk about bending the rims.
He's right there again tonight. LeBron James, how spectacular was that as he ducked it? Marshall will come up short. LeBron James took contact. He wanted the N1 as he LeBron drawing defenders to him. Turned the corner on C. Webb and went to the window to finish.
Flight number 23 exploded off the runway. What a virtuoso performance.
10 LeBron with the rebound. Spins away from Caron Butler, bucket and the foul. LeBron doing it all, but the Cavaliers still down. Second quarter,
Eric Snow to LeBron for three. Cavs take their first lead.
It's a terrific season as James powers to the basket.
You have to pay attention to LeBron. And
look out here.
James quickly down the other end and able to put it in.
That's all he said. Seth
Jones have both checked in. James hops, gets inside, flips it up, and a foul.
What a move.
We're 8 from three-point range Friday night. James, nice moves inside. James inside. Again, there's just an explosion at the last second. James launches a three. That's good. LeBron James.
You cannot have bad games here. If you have a bad game, you got to recover. You can't go down.
Jones pass to James, and James, the quickness again. And LeBron James able to knock it in. He's got 22.
Shawn Prince, one of the top defenders in the league. LeBron on that step through. Iron kind to LeBron here at the cue as he touched that baby up and got shot clock at 4. James to force. And Philip, most difficult jumper of the night for LeBron in traffic and got it to go down. LeBron will lower that shoulder. Now that tough fadeaway jumper that goes. Or Tayshaun Prince forced that into a fadeaway baseline and away for Prince. James on the sprint. Foot number 23 coming strong to bring it down for the come to life. James off the pull-up to knock it out for the Cavalier lead. Look from Flip Murray to a flying LeBron. Flip Murray, LeBron James to step back and stroke that jumper. LeBron's got it. LeBron James flying out of the rafters to pump it.
Nice dish there by Eric Snow, and then LeBron James pulling up on the left wing down the base.
LeBron James in traffic somehow threw that off the glass and got it to fall with an average of 27 and 19. LeBron James loves levitation, exploding. James thought about the triple. LeBron will raise and ring up the deep jumper as the Cavaliers get back to within one. Jones in that backcourt, LeBron with strength, attacking the bucket, and it drops for LeBron James. Cavalier off the one that some 700 strong that was in Arco that night. LeBron James stepping through the paint. That goes on the floater.
In the NBA, it's all about making a statement.
Here comes James! Oh, LeBron James!
After an all-star MVP performance, LeBron James let it be known that he is a force to be reckoned with. But the true test lies ahead. Lead his team to the playoffs for the first time. That is the goal that will impress the man.
A turnover. And James puts it down with a great assist from Snow.
It was a Chicago foul.
And coach, this is what we used to do on the Olympic team back in 1964.
Yeah.
So
yeah, and those
72
canvas Chuck Taylors that I was wearing, no question.
Henderson is screened for James, and LeBron James has gone 2-6 with 6 points.
Down there.
Treating the pick up the foul on the other end. Here is LeBron across the lane. The one thing when you move to your left, it sure aligns you better than running LeBron against Piatkowski. Boy, that was easy.
Well, you know, Piatkowski can't play him if they're not going
to. The lead going to the fourth, 24-2. Wow, what a nice looking shot outside by James. Right now, they're in the middle of a 5-game losing streak as James makes it work inside. He's got a game high in the biggest run they have had tonight after trailing by as many as 25. LeBron, just a flick of the wrist, and he continued to play defense like they've been playing. Dang is on James.
That's great defense. That's just better off where Heinrich takes the shot.
Well, again on James. Oh, what a shot by King James.
Wow.
23 games a season ago for the Bulls, Dick Duhon. James, beautiful shot, 31.
When you make those.
King James, number 23, the chosen one. King James, number 23, the chosen one.
Number 23,
triple-double threat nearly every night. Flight 23, King James, the chosen one. 23 like Mike, dropped 52 points from the Bucks this season. Dying to make the playoffs for 23 reasons. What?
By controlling number 23, LeBron James, he has been as advertised. One of three players in the league averaging over 30 points a game. When we come back, he'll talk with Steven.
To go there early and often.
LeBron James with the finish from him.
Against that small front line, but in this case, too many guys caught watching Ilgauskas, and LeBron makes the great weak side to.
This is Cleveland.
He got a very good game, and
that's just not really fair to make a shot as difficult. Good defensive play as he got up. The big lob for LeBron James.
Oh, my God. It looked like he was dropped out of the rafters.
If you want to see what it's like to get above the rim, and he started, this is baseline to baseline, folks. LeBron James and the game.
Great coaching.
LeBron James from deep, it's good. It's a deep two.
But what they don't have is a big guy.
That's what it's talked about. They don't have a finisher down there. LeBron James, though, does finish and says, hey, guys, where's the foul?
What upper body?
Shot clock's at 5. LeBron James recognizes and lets it fly.
Of course, that could change, too.
Yeah, that's right. You know what?
Time. Snow to LeBron, who gets fouled and finishes.
Timmy talks about his strength. You know, there's a play big.
Down to LeBron James. Step back is good.
I tell you what, he must have looked at that stat sheet at halftime. Everything you wanted. He struggled that first half. He came out with total aggression offensively, got himself going. And once that happened, then he started to try and get everybody else involved. But here's a beautiful catch and shoot jumper Timmy talked about earlier. LeBron James, a special basketball player. The question is going to be now, the moment of truth, the fourth quarter. LeBron James been struck.
Luol Deng staying with him. LeBron trying to create just an impossible shot.
The fact that he had the ball the entire 24 seconds.
He can fly out, get a hand up on Donyell Marshall. But right now, just like I said, pick your poison. You want Donyell for 3 and a half?
Or just going strong to the hole. Cleveland has now their largest lead of the game.
Makes the game so much harder.
LeBron James.
All that passing by LeBron must be contagious.
LeBron calling for it, gets it. I mean, if they're going to put Duhon on him, they're going to take him down to the post every time.
Boy, they have not been able to do it here.
Oh, LeBron James. I mean, that was a great pass by Snow.
That was.
Cavaliers, 5 on the shot clock. 2-point shot for LeBron James.
I think that about gets the 34. We came up with some double teams, and unfortunately for Chicago.
Oh!
What a shot by LeBron.
This looks like that commercial he made that time.
Yes, right.
Jumpers from all over.
That crazy alley-oop in Cleveland.
And LeBron slips and
spins into it. LeBron with that deep three. And bury that. James, the face-up three that goes. So that's how LeBron James gets hit tested. LeBron run out. Pretty dish to a rock in the rim. Flip Murray. Basketball never touched the floor, Scott Williams.
Here it is again. Eric Snow back over to Flip Murray. Nice dunk. Cavaliers
and clubs in the NBA. Shot clock at 3. LeBron on the step back. It'll squeeze off that tough jumper that went.
Yeah, LeBron, I think
the clock. It's at 6. LeBron heading hard to the rack. LeBron James to smash to bump the lead.
Ava. Doubling LeBron when he's got that basketball once again. At that time, they got a little confused in that little pick and roll situation. Bosch not able to close out.
Double. LeBron James from the Toronto suburbs to splash that triple.
Nice ball movement that time. Zygauskas came out of the game. They had no interior attack until LeBron James takes it strong to the hole out of that curl situation. Wheeled right out of that.
That energy he provides. LeBron will split the seam. That's marvelous from LeBron James, weaving his way through traffic. Chill with one of their bigs. LeBron against Mo Pete. LeBron with that tough, tough jumper that's right there as he was fading baseline. Turn the corner, Varejana Jones. LeBron James open floor. Flight number 23 with Canadian explosion for the Raptor fans.
Yep.
Shot clock at 7. James off hesitation and LeBron will drop that jumper. Morris Peterson got some contact. Website or call the number you see on your screen. LeBron James catching trigger with a deep jumper.
The show and trying to recover is not giving enough determining. And then LeBron James able to.
For Mike James and Mo Pete. LeBron turn the corner. Wheeling, dealing, and one as he went. Bosch. Flip Murray way up top as LeBron James comes out of the attic to smash from Flip Murray.
Nice job, and here's that dunk with power.
LeBron will head to the rack, put it down, and one coming on the Toronto foul. Under control.
And James runs a 3-on-3 fast break.
Nice little crossover to get by
some paint.
Yep.
James had the tee flying by and scoops it in.
And LeBron.
James steps back and fires a three.
And LeBron has taken about five.
He's a big fan. I want him to prove all those who said that, is he worthy of that number?
That's right.
Well, I've had the opportunity to come back.
Good job the Magic bench has done. Brian Hill found a couple of combinations. Oh, my goodness. Uh-oh. Right.
Did you see that, Nick?
Thinking he's going to try to get him back into this game by his lonesome. Capable of doing that.
Not like that shot. And James going to work again. The soft touch by LeBron James. And LeBron goes galloping to the other end. Uncontested, it's a 10-point game. And now Brian Hill does not like the way his offense is shooting. James inside with the left hand.
Now, that he's been upset with himself because he's
up the floor. Nice quick move. Lost it, got it back, and still put it in.
LeBron who turns for the jam. Dwayne Wade again leading the charge. Here comes the Cavs, though. LeBron James driving for two. He finished Wade's here. He drives inside for the tough lay-in and the foul.
No, he didn't.
Guess who's going to end this fast break, guys?
Ooh! You can't have enough LeBron.
How about
Mavs? LeBron
makes a move down the lane, and he hammers it home. Oh, my God.
Damon Jones lobs it to LeBron.
He has such an awareness of the game and how to make plays.
Here's LeBron going all the way.
He's a runaway freight train.
James puts it down. The big lob for LeBron James.
One of the best players in this league, Kobe Bryant. He was shooting shots like he was the only person in the arena. So we gave the fans what they wanted to see.
Here comes James. Oh, LeBron James.
We had a great time out there just competing. It was awesome. You know, I kind of dream about those moments, being down one on the road and the ball's in my hands.
Here's James putting the move on Bryant.
And the dreamer works out different, of course.
To the fadeaway. Not able to hit at the buzzer.
I'm going to get another opportunity, and I'll make it the best.
James trying to get himself going. And there it is, his first field goal. And he does it with, he picks up. James forces up.
Now, just keep an eye on the defense right here. Walton right up on top of LeBron. That is so difficult, just making that shot. Why? Because he was behind the backboard. That is a very difficult angle.
In his 10th season, so naturally he's been put into many difficult pressurized situations.
Well, James hitting it.
But it's incredible how easy.
It didn't look so easy, but LeBron James.
People want to get in this game. LeBron James, tough drive, slicing between two Lakers up there. James, hard drive, and a foul. LeBron James and Ogowski. And it was the Gundarena, same building as James, able to put it in. He's got LeBron James, pulls up, puts it in. 21 for LeBron James. Looked like they were dominating this game. And James goes in strong. No help defense there.
I like the fact that he didn't.
They've had a lot of close games this year. James for three. Bang! Oh, wow. LeBron James from downtown.
It's the LeBron show.
Well, that's a pretty good show to watch.
If the Cleveland Cavaliers are playing, it's definitely a LeBron show.
LeBron James goes down the paint that time, and then watch him go through traffic and make a very, very tough layup as well. As LeBron, though, is down.
Straight away. Gooden, James to the rack. Flight number 23 off the launch pad to flush for the Cavaliers.
The game. Here's the King.
With five left. James for the jumper for the win. Bang! 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 Bobby! LeBron filled it up to win it for the wide and gold. Game over at the Q. You can't book this one to the Cavaliers. Flight number 23 off the launch pad. It's LeBron James open floor. Flight number 23's got a hammer to bring down on Ryan Gold.
LeBron going to follow Yao right back to the basket. Did you see that? Just like a running back would follow his offense.
LeBron hits a three from up top to give the Cavs a lead. At that point, 46 to 45.
It's LeBron James starting it off the outlet pass, and he's got the reverse jam. That is six down after one by two. In the second, LeBron James taking it in with the floor. Almost loses the dribble there, but look at the finish with the left hand. Gotta like that. Cavs up by 12. Later in the third, LeBron getting to the basket again. He finishes with the right hand this time, plus the foul. Cavs up by 14. Yes, there's more of LeBron. Look at the little running shot. It's King James. Look at the crossover. Can't keep up with him. And LeBron just gets to the basket again, breaks down the defense. Cavaliers up by 20. LeBron hanging. He fakes the three, gets the lay-in to go, plus the foul. Mark Cuban just cannot believe it. LeBron again takes the pass, steals it, goes, and he dunks it home.
LeBron will attempt the bucket. He just came out of the attic to smash that down as the shot clock was going off.
At number four,
Cavs looking for the lead. Eric Snow offers a shot, and LeBron James follows it in. Gooden with a lob to LeBron.
I tell you what.
You look at Cleveland in transition, and Drew Gooden does a nice job at the
special
penalty.
Special in the air. No matter how you look at it. Is that fun or what? James against Wade. Nice move by LeBron. Yep, and a foul.
And you see it's unique quality at 6'10". Cleveland should get the last shot here, LeBron.
Oh.
What body control.
That's 12 for James. Right at the cup. He attacked on Shandon Anderson. LeBron James. Oh. Pretty move by LeBron James.
His own team.
Pick up because he's a natural scorer. He can create for other people.
Take some of the pressure off of that man, as I mentioned right there, LeBron.
And the Cavs bring it right back. Snow finding James. And the Cavs are back to within five. And that collapses it as James gets to the rim. And the foul. LeBron James with a chance and another.
So those are the two biggest guys right now. I think they've got to
be more consistent. Because that guy is always consistent. But you can
look at LeBron James with a great athletic finish, and that gets this crowd going at a time down the stretch where you're going to need it.
James around a pick by Damon Jones. And LeBron James has 31. 2 minutes deep into the fourth. That's LeBron James with a three. So both Wade and James
line. Able to finish over Danielle Marshall, and James comes right back and answers again.
Season high is 42. LeBron James on a deep two right down the chute.
You can't have
Damon Jones to Murray. He juggles a pass to James for the layup. James against Anderson. Oh, yeah.
What strength that time, Cleveland.
The rebound to James, 39 seconds. Marshall the jam. A great offensive rebound by James, setting it up for Danielle Marshall. And now today you see LeBron scoring some of his 47. He also is in double figures in rebounding and assists and has his sixth triple-double of the year and his 10th in his career.
And he's done it in a variety of ways. He's taken you off the dribble. He's got out in transition and finished. He's shot.
Flip Murray gave it up to LeBron, who came off the launch pad. Oh, he loves levitation. And Flip Murray gave him the opportunity.
LeBron James,
but this is a dagger.
I tell you what, again, this guy just continues to improve his game. You see he's showing the range there.
What a bounce, and he comes up with a pass, and then he gets a steal, and then it's just the easy.
The Cavs the victory.
Steal. Murray up top to LeBron. He ran from rack to rack, pounded it, and won. He's doing it all.
Talk about Jordan. Jordan was 6'6", 215. Talk about Kobe, similar 6'6", 215. This guy, folks, 6'8", 240 pounds of fury. He runs the court with abandon. He can dish the ball like the Big O. He can rebound like Michael as well. And he loves to play the game. Gets into the passing lane. So averaging the 31 points to go with 6 assists, 5 rebounds. And you can see his quickness that he brings to the game. So LeBron has this team on the threshold, and the Knicks will have to
remember, Mike, when I was traded to Cleveland.
Oh, LeBron James explodes.
Kobe's the recipient.
And lead up to 15. James knocks it down. He's improved a great deal.
Yep.
They're at 50%. And there's the three-pointer for LeBron James.
So James.
Shots here in the third.
James in the paint. Nice left-handed.
James, full head of steam, blows past everybody. Lead. They have led almost the entire game. James steps back and effortlessly hits the three. Now he's got 21.
Getting into the passing lane. Deja vu.
Another three. It's good. Back-to-back threes, and all of a sudden it's a 12-point game. But still a good, smart defensive play. James, another three. Puts it in. Three straight threes for LeBron James, and it's James with the steal. Took it right away from Crawford. And it's a 6-point.
Missing the shot to get back.
James blocked. Still he puts it in. And a foul. LeBron James comes right back.
The alley-oop inside.
James gets it inside. Puts it in. An easy two for James to...
That can be caught at times. James works his way in. What a goal. Gets the bucket.
Two-shooter pad, putting Javon in and keeping kid as LeBron James gets
deferential between the game clock and Javon. James. What a move that was. It's checked back in. Here's James digging. It counts. And the foul. James. What a move. Early in the fourth. There's James, and that time Jeff.
What he's asked to do is make him work. Don't give him a direct path to the basket, and let's contest the shot.
As James accelerating and scores, went right at Lamar. 6:20 remaining in the fourth. Here comes James. That's five on Larry Hughes.
Getting to the cup and finishing over Kristic. It doesn't matter. It's about me and the rim. Take this deuce. I'm getting back on D.
Oops. Here comes James. LeBron James is fouled. Well, he fired it. It will count. The basket counts. He got the call on the
down.
Angling into the alley. That time.
He doesn't play well. They don't last long.
LeBron. That's his third shot. Ball. And he feeds LeBron. James. Using his strength against Rasul Butler, and although Miss Johnson defending LeBron James fouled him, and James has a three-point with five, with four, with three. LeBron James answering underneath again.
The ankle problem, but again, he could have played had something been on.
We're not scoring. Play good D.
LeBron had that look in his eyes, like I want a three-point play, which he can attempt now.
We've seen very few stop LeBron.
Oh boy, LeBron with a lefty, 9 assists on the night for the Hornets. LeBron answers with a game-high 25th point. This is LeBron. He answers again. We told you, 0.8 to go. Fans on their feet. LeBron for the win. Got it. 5/10 of a second to go. LeBron for the win. Bang! 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 LeBron James with 5/10 left. Stroking. Flight number 23 with takeoff.
Flight number 23 coming out of the attic.
Flight number 23 with spice and flavor.
And Wallace is the first man with multiple field goals. James, who does such a good job of not overtaking the game right away. And Snow leads to LeBron. Oh, man.
He even lost his own.
In transition, the extension, the spread eagle, the posterization of the imaginary defender. You could not draw that up. The guys at Pixar out in Burt, when Hamilton and Billups are coming up, oh, LeBron James, the explosion.
And one. And it's that combination of speed and strength.
He'll think about that because right now he says, I feel like I'm back to my old self.
An all-star in 2000, those knee injuries, 68-42. And here is James over the outstretched arm of Ben Wallace. 19 now, 4
to go. About players. Oh, goodness gracious.
LeBron in full flight and one. Look out, in that left ankle. He does not put any weight on it.
A young kid would be to try and do everything he can. Nice move. That's not a bad way to get on the board.
Yeah, that's his
100% shooting. That's one of the things you love about him, UB.
Well, Cleveland will run pick and roll.
They didn't trap that time. They just want to see how you're going to attack.
He missed his first couple from outside.
1-for-7 right now, but he's getting good looks.
The quickness, the foul.
LeBron at his best.
Oh! And James on the second effort.
That was eye contact.
Sing a little bit here in the opening half. James slicing through. Nobody helping out.
Well, that's a great one. Take the event, force the double team.
Puts it in. 19 points for LeBron James.
Look it up.
James out of the pack. Gets inside. He's got 21.
He's like a cat. He's so quick. He was under the blast that time when that ball...
He's leaving Jameson out there. Oh, that was smart play. Smart.
James, easy.
All they did is they covered zone. So now when you play zone, you'll always have two guys on LeBron no matter where he goes. Now, this will be an interesting call.
Will they count it or not?
They just needed a break. But this guy is not going to let it happen.
Oh, yes! Beautiful pass! James to Murray!
Now, just go up to the left of your screen. See, run without the ball.
James with 27 points, 9 assists, 5 rebounds. And the lead had been cut to 11 with a couple of quick plays. And just like that, it's back up to 17.
Pass the basketball.
James! Oh, and a foul!
Oh, oh my! The was looking for help. There is no help here, Mike.
And he got hit once again, so a chance for a three-point play. And here come the chants once again from the Cavalier crowd.
Right, because he was there was no defender with him. And this guy says, hey, we can have three defenders on. Well, just look at the contact. This is what we want to show you. His ability to take hard hits. Here's another hard hit and the acrobatic off the glass. Now, how about this one? This one, he gets it right in the ribs. Now, here you're going to see him get hit again and knocked to the floor.
And there it is, the triple-double, and the crowd celebrating. Not 0-for-4 from the field. James for three. James. And one. He leads the NBA, Doc, in that category. Turnover. James. Cavaliers with the defense. Here's James. Butler trying to get back. The thunderous slam by Optimus.
I mean, this is what I'm talking about, Bo Jackson. That was Boswell that just fell down. That's the way it looked. He just ran him right over. I don't think that was a foul, quite honestly.
But rebound for Gooden. James! Electrifying the crowd.
In transition is where he's been most dangerous. They throw it over the top to him. A great play by Eric Snow. And a great finish by...
Nice. You can see again, Jeffries is daring him to make the shot.
Bob Snow here on any penetration.
James. Good. It's a two.
Wow. I agree, Jeff. I thought that was...
Serpentine through the lane as Jamison called on Barrigot. A big trip for Washington, but James gets it back with the chance for the in the first 10 minutes. Now LeBron's time to take over. Excuse me while I clear my throat. James.
The guy that's the authentic James.
They're trying to flush it out with some saline solution, but they do anticipate his return at some point, guys.
Okay, thank you. LeBron a three. LeBron says, I got one back for you.
No hesitancy for LeBron James tonight.
It'll be James this trip. And one on Jeffries, who is to say, I'm standing here. Like snow inside. Missed it. James. Oh, follow flush. Well, seen a lot of arenas ending up with LeBron. And LeBron says, I'm taking you right down to the house.
Well, you can bring
Bob Cousy, guys who paved the way. Here is James connecting, making it a two-point game to LeBron. Can't double him there.
Whoa.
Oh, what a pass! It went right by the ear of Haywood, who never saw it.
And then, like Gilbert Arenas told us, you know, you've got to cut off the wings.
Fort City. James a triple, and Cleveland takes the lead. LeBron James LeBron James squares the game at 80 with a three. He's got 33.
They don't have to get a three. They want to get a two. Roughing on James and one.
He leads the league in it. On the switch, roughing comes up. LeBron.
If you're going to go, you got to go right now.
He does. Jeffries tied him up. He got it back and put it in.
James picks off the pass, takes it to the rack for the one-handed jam. James with 41 points on the night in Cleveland's victory over Washington.
Seconds left, Wizards by one. James has Daniels, can go up over him if he wants. Fakes right, goes left, bends in over Ruffin. He got it to go! Timeout Washington, 5.7 to go. LeBron James hit the big shot again.
He spent several years in this building with Bernie Bickerstaff. LeBron James with the long three. And Mike Brown is as tough as they come defensively. He's been playing LeBron well, but James knocks down another three with Jeffries.
His total from game three. Another fadeaway as LeBron had a foot on the line. So by one, 3 minutes to play in the first. Here's LeBron James once again from downtown. And taking that big step and again fires for three.
Come on.
Daniels back, gives to James, and he scores.
Remember what Eddie Jordan told us?
And now LeBron, with Murray to his left, spins his way and scores. He went one on three. Instead, shoots a three and hits. That's his fifth from downtown. To Marshall, James on the recovery and scores. So LeBron James. Yeah, assertive.
He does, because you know he's going to settle for a three here, but knock it down. But Marvin, you know, if he's going to
shots after starting 2 for 13, LeBron James right back. Hurries it up. LeBron off the spin. Oh, what a pull by LeBron James.
You know, I mean, this is LeBron's show. You know, we're just all, you know, we're all witnesses. You guys can't use that one.
Fifth in the league in scoring, the two-time All-Star, posting up LeBron James.
What happened there was they switched.
Up fake, James at two over Jeffries. So patient. James gets fouled, plus the bucket. James up top, big steps, driving, lays it up and through. So strong and powerful. Shot clock down to three. Up fake, down to one. Got it off in time. How magnificent are you? James around Jamison. And then that's it. Hughes, no, but James, yes.
Away from taking the foul, and then LeBron James.
James on a post up, up fake. He'll go to the line. Shot clock at four. LeBron!
Shot.
Step back. Got it! James with the follow. James. For the win. 0.9 left. Arenas. LeBron does it again. 121-120. The final in overtime. The
deal throughout the playoff here.
James quickly goes to the basket and scores within six.
Jumper, but they've got guys to beat you off the dribble. Speaking of that, James, strong move in the lefty finish. James settles for the jumper and knocks it down.
When you look at time.
James spinning quickness.
Wow.
And puts it in. Starts
line over to the right side of the lane.
James hard drive. Again, a strong finish. He was way above the rim.
Strong. I mean,
James and Butler. Butler banging him well, but you just can't stop that.
No, you can't stop that, Mike. He set some person who laid it up and in. Nice dish.
LeBron James just made Karan Butler. Here comes a double team. James turns the other way. 16 now for LeBron James.
Well, they all look cozy.
Cavs looking to push. They've got the numbers. Snow to James. And the finish.
18 for LeBron James, and the Cavs. James, nice left hand.
And that's what happens in this league. You miss the layup opportunity at one.
James inside again. Puts
Yes.
His range is one of the best in the league. James comes right back with a three. And LeBron James's first points of the fourth quarter. This is just makes the drive. Arena stays with him nicely. Nice between two defenders again.
42%.
James hard drive inside.
See ya.
James a crossover. Once again the drive. And the foul. Unstoppable going to the basket.
Mike. LeBron getting into the act.
Didn't have great dunks in the postseason.
And look at the Cavs run the floor, and James puts it in. All right, you'll be coming into the series with this.
Every turnover.
James, hard drive, tough shot. He puts it in, and that's going to be one of the real intriguing. Has struggled shooting the ball. Oh, nice tip from James.
I like it. I like the
in the open floor, right. Coast to coast, left hand. Such an ability to finish.
Well, you have to get percentage, and he's back.
LeBron James for three. And James shot the ball well from three-point range. Clock winding down again. James drives hard. Left hand. So good with the left hand across the lane.
That looked like snooker pool. Everything was in the 70s.
And James, another tough shot. And he's got 15. Just loves being a part of this team. LeBron James nails a three. James with 18.
But now that he's back big.
And LeBron James. Again,
Flip Saunders, LeBron James specifically in transition. And James knocks down the jumper. James in the lane, driving, finger roll. So strong.
In the basketball as opposed to a hurried one.
LeBron James able to finish, although he hands it off to James. LeBron for three, got it. LeBron James. 4 of 11 with 10.
Being a great seven-game series, Celtics against the Atlanta Hawks.
LeBron James attacking and lays it up and through. James with 12 points. 5 of 16 from the field, and he drives the lane with the flush.
You can see now the effort.
James sees an opening, and he'll go to the line.
One of the few times that the Pistons defense didn't see the strength that Chauncey Billups has.
James. LeBron James has 18. He has scored in a playoff game this season as LeBron James now has 21 after the three. No! James, rebound put back. 8-point game.
Now comes the
rebounds picked up by Billups. Uses a Gooden screen in the lane. Plus the foul. He led the NBA in and
continually make themselves available so they have an outlet. Uh-oh.
Here it comes, boys. Crowd alive.
Quarter lead in the three games. And it was Gooden who led the way with 8 points. He was 4 of 5 from the field. But along with the two.
That's what I'm talking about. LeBron James flashing, setting a screen. The best way to get open.
Off the glass. Tough shot for LeBron, who's 4 of 11 here. He's done. They've got LeBron back to within one.
Makes his team go. And with this crowd and the comeback by the Cavs.
Underhand turnaround. Oh, my. LeBron again.
All of this, folks, is created by the...
They are basically leaving Barajon. James attacks! LeBron takes it down to 7 on the shot. Going to try to close it out with the 3. Yes! LeBron James with the dagger makes it 81-70.
Cavs would like to push it up. They don't want the grind it out style if they can have it so that man, LeBron James, can get free in transition to score. picked up by McDice and Tayshaun Prince. Double team, but LeBron beats it with his second field goal. And it's a
fire up the opposing team and the fans, and you can back it up. Might as well say it.
James with a left-handed layup. So James with 8 points and a one-point lead.
And I think it's so paramount that Flip Saunders uses his bench. He cannot continue to log heavy minutes for the starters.
But how are they going to stop James from penetrating? By five, LeBron James with Evans trying to knock him back. Here's a three-point shot. Ooh. At the buzzer.
Wow.
LeBron James with a three. And look at the look on his face. The Pistons have had it all year. James stepping back, fires the three. Yes.
Wow. Wow.
77, so they can play that style and survive. James ending a 6-0 run. And Tayshaun Prince both guarding LeBron James, who hits the outside shot. Jim Snow inside. Snow misses, and it's tipped in by LeBron James. So the myriad pronunciations of his name as LeBron James hits the outside shot. Knocks it away, and here is LeBron, and he does not make a mistake on the slam on that fast break.
Right here, and the lead pass by
setting the pick was Vetejao, and LeBron James lays it in. So there's that screen that Vetejao lose a game six. Here is LeBron James, and 14 points.
So Reggie, the question I have, still with the bench struggling, was it a matter of
time? The way Rashid has started this game, that's a big problem for the Pistons, and LeBron James with a roll that...
LeBron is smiling at him. For that very reason right there.
22 points for LeBron.
Somebody.
Here's James. And James with his first points of the second half.
The Pistons after games 3 and 4 when LeBron went on
zonkers. How about that? Just as you speak, Reggie. Here is LeBron. James with a hop in the basket. Here's LeBron James going to the basket, high off the glass.
Wow.
James now with 31 points.
Wow.
And the Cavs regain the lead.
Well, he's struggling with the shot from the field. He's only shooting it at 38%. LeBron James makes it look easy. Now, you're right about that, Mike. The ability that he's going to attack the rim. The jumper good for LeBron James, and the Cavs with a 5-point lead.
Shot clock winding down.
The hard drive and the finish. How about accepting that challenge? No way. And also, Mike, the fact that he's shooting the high percentage one. James, this time from outside, a three-pointer. Got to go. You got to get the layup here. Back to James. Great team play. Great team play, Mike.
Here, three on one.
Oh. James inside, left-handed.
Oh, what a great play. What a great play. The defense.
Shot clock again winding down. James, tough shot. That time, Ben Wallace played him as well as anyone.
James on the drive, gets inside, banks it in.
Banks in a baby.
Greatness needs a circumstance. Craves a challenge, seeks a moment, and then seizes it. So LeBron James has sought and seized this postseason and now faces its moment, Game 7. If he has arrived here sooner than we thought, faster than hype itself, we shouldn't be surprised.
With the first pick, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
The youngest ever to be drafted number one.
LeBron James with 56.
The youngest ever to score 50 in a game.
And the MVP trophy goes to LeBron James.
The youngest ever to be named All-Star MVP. Every expectation exceeded, all by 21 years old. Yet as precocious as his play has been, there's a quality to his game cutting across generations and back through time. We spy the flair of Oscar, the wonder of magic, the majesty of Michael.
Watch out now, flight number 23, liftoff and landing.
Could it be at comparable stages and ages in their careers, James is better than Jordan? The king is making a case. In his first postseason, James is scoring more points, grabbing more rebounds, and winning more games than Jordan did in his playoff debut in 1985. Now, James has already won 7 playoff games. Then, Jordan didn't win any. It took Jordan's Bulls 4 series to move past a dominant Detroit in the playoffs. James and his Cavaliers could do it in their first try. Game winners.
Here's Michael at the foul line. A shot on Elo. Good! The Bulls win!
Jordan will always have that foul line jumper.
James! For the win! LeBron does it again!
James already has his baseline drive. Jordan, of course, would do much more than beat the Pistons. He would define the game, then conquer it, then transcend it. His legacy now described by a single, simple silhouette. But into that shadow, wearing the same number, James walks, with a chance to carry his team, lift his city, build his legacy. That's what we really have a chance to witness Sunday. Beyond a 15-story billboard and a punchy ad slogan. A chance to see hype become proof. Game become legend. LeBron become LeBrilliant.
Well, he's always has 2 or 3 guys always going to pick him up.
Oh, and there he goes to the basket. That's what he's been able to do with such success.
He's a proven scorer.
James looking to find somewhere to drive, has to pull back and banks it in. What a tough angle.
Yes, it was. And you can tell he lays off, so you're open.
There's the clean.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, LeBron James has seen the double. Hughes lobs it into James. Nice catch.
I talked to Lindsay yesterday about that assignment. He said that he believes from free throw line to free throw line, he has the advantage because he says,
get to the front of the rim.
Alley-oop to James. Great. Second time they've done that. Larry Hughes setting him up beautifully. Marshall picks it up. And Marshall can't get it to fall. James right there on the follow.
See the three dark shirts. Marshall.
By a point. 14 games decided by 2 points or less as James puts in another one. It has been just a thrilling playoff run, UB. We've had Wallace did a good job on the boards. The rebound. James running the floor.
There it is.
And the Cavs have come all the way back to tie the game. He just outraced everyone.
All right, that should have been basket interference. How about James with the push-off? The push-off so that defender could not stay with him.
The guy with the push-off.
And Wallace on him again now.
On the pull-up. That's the shot. He hasn't been knocking down as much in this series.
That's
but
right.
Here comes James. Drives at Wallace. He's fouled. They call continuation.
Sure,
yes,
sure.
Absolutely. Count it and one. James with his first field goal.